Hi, I am Megan Ferreira. I am 26 years old and I studied an MBA with SSBM and I come from Zimbabwe. So since studying my MBA, I became the owner of a lodge in Zimbabwe, and I really feel that the MBA helped me a lot with the finances of the company, with understanding how everything works, the communication, the marketing. Without the MBA, I would not even know where to begin.